So, after months and months and months and months of work and speculation and literally researching the entire internet to try to figure out how to get the Royale Bomber, we have done it, man. We have finally unlocked the Royale Bomber in Fortnite Battle Royale. Today, I am super excited to let you guys know it is currently 2 o'clock in the morning and your boy has figured out how to get the Royale Bomber in Fortnite Battle Royale. And the even cooler thing about this is I did this in the US. I don't live in Europe. I don't live in Australia. You know what I'm saying? I literally live in the United States. I live in Alabama, man. So it's pretty crazy to think that I even have this skin in the first place. As you guys can see on the screen right now, not only are you watching gameplay, but also I'm gonna go ahead and show off a little bit of gameplay of myself logged in to Epic Games on a PC on Fortnite Battle Royale, obviously. And you guys can see, even on a PC, this is my Epic Games account. It's not like somebody else's Epic Games, it's mine. I have the Royale Bomber. Incredilag has the most rarest skin in Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, before we get into today's video, before we get into this insane video where I pretty much am going to explain to everybody like how I did it, pretty much let you guys know how you guys can get your hands on the Royale Bomber for those of you that live in the US. I want to go ahead and offer you guys a little bit of a challenge on this video. I actually have two more codes. You know, I went online and I actually ended up buying three codes because I knew, I was like, you know what, if I figure out a way to get this Royale Bomber on my account, I can definitely go ahead and hook up somebody else. You know what I'm saying? I can hook up somebody else with the skin and we could make some insane videos and live streams with these super rare skins. So like I said, I ended up buying two extra codes. If this video gets 5,000 likes, right, 5,000 likes, go ahead and comment down below Royale Bomber hype as well. If this video gets 5,000 likes and 5,000 comments, we are going to be doing a Royale Bomber giveaway for one lucky, maybe two lucky subscribers on the channel, man. I'm so excited. You guys have no idea. Like, I've literally been trying to figure this out for so long. And the fact that I finally figured it out, I wanted to go ahead and share it with you guys. So like I said, 5,000 likes, 5,000 comments down below, and we are going to be doing a Royale Bomber giveaway. Dude, this is insane. So hopefully that works out with you guys. I figured it would, you know what I'm saying? The Royale Bomber is super cool. And not only that, it is the rare skin in the game. Like, you know, there is the power cord. I know the score. I know about all those skins, you know what I'm saying? But the Royale Bomber is by far the rarest skin in the game. Like, I don't think you can actually argue that, you know? Now, I want to go ahead and get into the juicy information. I want to go ahead and get into this crazy strategy that I found to actually redeem the Royale Bomber over here in the United States. A few things I want to go ahead and cover before we do go any further in this little guide, in this little adventure that we're about to go on. Like I said, I did buy three codes and I actually bought them off of eBay. For those of you, I've heard stories of a lot of people trying to buy these types of codes off Instagram and Twitter. I would never do that. I would recommend doing it off of eBay. I mean, I really don't know of any other website that you could get a Royale Bomber code in specific. And also, before you do anything, you're going to have to make a Europe PSN account. And I know that sounds a little weird for those of you that live in the United States, but I promise there are tutorials all over YouTube. Just go ahead and look up how to create a Europe PSN account, and it's not that hard at all. Just follow the numerous guides that are across YouTube. And one final thing before we go ahead and get into this little guide, I'm gonna be referencing a main PSN and I'm also going to be referencing a Europe PSN as well. The main PSN is obviously the account you are currently using on a PS4, and the Europe PSN is obviously the account that is going to be getting the Royale Bomber. Now that we got all that out of the way, let's go ahead and get into this. Like I said, guys, it's really not that hard, but go ahead and follow along, and it's, you know, it's really freaking simple, man. First, you want to make sure your main PSN account is linked to your Epic Games account. As you guys know, my Epic Games account is like IncrediLagYT. Just make sure your main PSN is currently linked to some type of Epic Games account. Obviously, I'm pretty sure everybody that plays Fortnite that has any types of skins, most likely has an Epic Games account. So go ahead and log in to your Epic Games account. And then what you actually want to do is unlink your main PSN. You want to actually remove your main PSN from your Epic Games. And don't worry, you can actually add it back later. So you're not actually going to lose anything. Like, you're going to lose it for just a little bit, but once you add your PSN back, you'll get it all back. So don't worry about that. Once you unlink your main PSN, you then want to link the Europe account that you made earlier. Like I said, you need to just go find a tutorial on YouTube to make a Europe PSN account, but you then want to link that account to your Epic Games account. Once you do that, go on the PS4, log in to the Europe account, and start up Fortnite Battle Royale. Make sure, you know, your Epic Games account is there. Make sure you have all your skins, your levels, you know, all that good stuff. And then you want to go to the PlayStation Store and type in the code for the Royale Bomber. Like I said, I actually bought 3 freaking codes on eBay. It cost me like $300. Not that bad. People are selling it for like $100. I actually got one of them for $70. It really just depends on, you know, what kind of deal you find. But like I said, you want to go to the store. Make sure you are on the Europe account. Obviously, it only works on Europe accounts. For some reason, it still works if you're in the US. I don't know. But redeem the code and then boom, bada bing, the brand new Royale Bomber skin is going to obviously be added to your account. Now, you want to obviously log back into Fortnite Battle Royale. Make sure that the Royale Bomber is in your locker amongst all the other skins, obviously, that is currently in the locker. Maybe you don't have any other skins. Just make sure the Royale Bomber is showing up in your locker. And after that, you simply gotta log out, log back into your Epic Games account, like on your computer, on your phone, whatever device that you are using. You then want to unlink the Europe account and then relink, so re-log in to your main PS4 account on your Epic Games, re-link your main PS4 to your main Epic Games account, and boom, bada bing, you can literally log right back in to your PS4, maybe you're on Xbox One, whatever console you're on, even if you're on a PC, man. As you guys could see, I have the Royale Bomber on the PC, so you can literally log into anything and use the brand new Royale Bomber in Fortnite Battle Royale. I really hope this video might have helped a few people out. I know there was a ton of confusion amongst myself, my friends. Even Bigfolds tweeted out the other day, like, yo, why does only Europe get the freaking Royale Bomber? And Bigfolds, I got you, buddy. Today, your boy has figured it out. We have broken the system. We have found a loophole in the freaking matrix. And IncrediLagYT, that's me. I finally got it, man. The Royale Bomber in Fortnite Battle Royale. Like I said, go ahead and try to complete the challenge. 5,000 likes, 5,000 comments on this video, and we're going to be giving away one of the Royale Bomber codes. Don't worry, I'll help you guys out and redeem it and all that good stuff if you guys do have any trouble. And that's going to about do it. Hopefully, this video helped out a few people. I'm sure there were a lot of people out there having trouble redeeming their Royale Bomber codes in Fortnite Battle Royale. Nonetheless, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. I hope everybody has a great rest of their day, and who knows, man, maybe I'll see you guys a little bit later for a little live stream action. We'll have to wait and see. My name's IncrediLag, and I'm out. Peace!